BeatnikPress.us presents The Anonymous Interviews.
Government corruption is out of control. Stacking up profits, selling our souls, selling our freedom, selling our minds. How sick is this shit?
What is the NDAA?
The NDAA is just how we fund the military every year. That's fine. However, this year there was a provision called Section 1021, and that provision essentially provides for sweeping new arbitrary powers of indefinite detention. The language in Section 1021 is unconstitutionally vague. The language is so vague that it could literally apply to any person, anywhere, at any time, for reasons unknown, to basically detain you for as long as the government wishes to detain you, which they say until the end of hostilities, which, as we all know, is never. We are in an incredible battle with the United States government over this. It's very complicated. It's not surprising that people are confused about it. But at the end of the day, what matters is that the language of Section 1021 is very scary. It provides sweeping new powers, and it's unconstitutional. The way that this law is crafted, it essentially applies to journalists, it applies to activists. It allows the government to cherry pick who they think is a threat to them in their bizarre, surreal, you know, off the cliff war on terror. I mean, our government has basically gone off the deep end. It is an incredible law that denies you due process and significantly threatens your First Amendment rights. We basically gutted the U.S. Constitution. The United States government has the right to detain us if it wishes to. And you know what? They should not have that right. And we absolutely have to stop them. What I would ask your listeners to pay attention to is both revolutiontruth.org and stopndaa.org, which is where people can become more involved in our lawsuit.